If you are serious about having a report about how your laptop consumes the power, and how efficiently utilizing the processor, then Windows can give you a long-lasting report about the power and energy used by your laptop. You can also create this report for your desktop as well. However, this report is a bit technical, but you may still identify if any application is utilizing the processor and power above the average, and creating significant load on your processor. You may see several warnings and information messages, created by different hardware and software events during workload. To create a power efficiency report, open Elevated Command Prompt by right-clicking on Start button, and then click Command Prompt Admin. Click Yes when prompted by User Account Control. At the command prompt type, powercfg space, hyphen, energy, space, hyphen, output, then path and file name, where you want to save the report. For example, c:// report.html. We are using HTML extension, so later we may open the report in a web browser. Hit the Enter key, and it will take a few minutes to generate a complete report. Once finished, browse for the same location, and double-click the file to open the report. You can now review the report, and can identify critical issues, if there are any. Hope you may find this video useful. Tell us your views and suggestions by leaving a comment in the box below. Don't forget to hit the like button, and do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Thanks for watching, and take good care of yourself.